talk to you guys, you know, just to give you a couple updates. Roger obviously fell the other night, as you guys saw, was carted off, tore his ACL, out for the year. And Teddy yesterday, Prochazka, unfortunately tore his ACL as well. So not the same surgical knee, tore the other knee. So, you know, obviously our heart breaks for both of them. But certainly Teddy, now this is, you know, going on 4 surgeries for him. A really difficult time for him. So he was right there in the team meeting last night with an unbelievable attitude. He embodies everything we believe in. He embodies what's next. He'll be a great mentor for Roger, but unfortunate. So any questions? Yeah, we have lots of guys we trust. We'll play with Turner. You know, he started a lot of games last year before he got hurt. You know, we have other options. You know, Gunnar Gatula is running with the one sums right now. So we have guys that we believe in, so we'll play them. I don't know that. Yeah, doctors usually wait for the inflammation to go down. So, I don't know, maybe a couple of weeks. I don't know.
Was it a contact injury or did he just fall?
Yeah, it was like really the first or second play of the practice yesterday. It was contact, and then he engaged with another player kind of on the side. But really just kind of put his foot in the ground. Didn't get hit in the knee. Just kind of put his foot in the ground, and it just buckled. So, it was on the grass fields. So, wasn't in the turf. So, just really, really, really unfortunate. I think all of us thought it was nothing. Thought maybe rolled something, and unfortunately it was that. So,
you said it was the other knee.
Yeah.
Has Turner come back well since he became available?
Yeah, you know, he got stepped on in the scrimmage the other night, kind of rolled his ankle a little bit, but he's been doing a nice job since he came back. So, really all summer he's been full go and active.
Anything else for Coach?
All right, thanks guys. Good to see you.